am diving back into Ravenswatch. It is a roguelite game, brand new, in the early access. There's only one chapter right now. I played early yesterday into the night, and then I picked up a little bit this morning. And just to give you a bigger picture of what's going on, I was using the keyboard and the mouse and not having as good of a result as I was hoping for, so I switched over and plugged my PS5 controller in and played. Remarkably big difference once I switched to the controller. I found that I am more of a controller player than anything else, so because I grew up playing the consoles, and that's my comfort. But also, I'm a lot faster responding on the controller than I am on the keyboard. When I get nervous on the keyboard, my fingers tend to stray. I don't know if anyone has that issue, but I'm gonna dive back in, and I've been using. I want to see if I can just pretty much level up. I believe if you get a character up to level 5, these other characters, which would be Aladdin and I forget her name, but it's kind of like the Medusa character, they are become available. So, as you can see, I did play, the only other character I played is the Ice Queen. And she's pretty good, but I feel like I don't know if I can do that on my own. She's a little slower than my comfort level. So I've been playing the Rat King, or the Pied Piper, and I just really enjoyed this character because it's got a little swarm of rats that are at your disposal. I think once I get to level 5, I will then switch over. I'll probably give Beowulf or Scarlet a try, but I'm really going to keep on going with this. Switch over here. Oh, sorry, wrong one. This is this one here. I'm not quite sure. See, as you see, level 4, and I'm if I keep playing for a little bit longer, I'll get there and see what happens with the level 5. And these are the things that I found. You can only start off with 3 items here, and I've been trying to see if I can switch them out, but I can't. I think these are the spells have to find along the way. So I'm getting there, and I still have yet to unlock this. Oh, I did get the Unchained Melody, yes. But I have not gotten this one yet, so I'm gonna keep on working until I get to that unlock. And I think this unlocks at level 5 too. So we'll see. As I was upgrading, I didn't really get a chance to read. I was kind of under the gum of the clock, so. Continues playing those very quickly, automatically targeting closest enemy to deal up to 120 damage per second. During this ability, hero runs forward but can be oriented. Okay. So, we'll see what happens. I will jump in, and if you saw my earlier stream, you heard some background. I had other people playing on my TV screen. I was watching on Twitch, so I forgot that the audio was picking up, so apologies there, but if you heard, that was not me playing. I was playing the game, but someone else was on the screen playing their own game. Alright, so here we go, I'm gonna dive in.
Music is my sword.
And really, I still have yet to beat the master boss at the end of the nightmare, and so that's a little frustrating. But I've been watching other people play, and I kinda think I have a better strategy.
Perhaps here we'll find something worthy of our flute.
I haven't figured out which one I want to do. So as I'm in this circle here at the beginning, the game has not started. It's when I breach that little misty cloud that you see around there, that's when the game actually starts. So I get a little time to think about it and read. I didn't know if you can switch out the spells at the bottom here. I'm actually going to switch over to the mouse so you can see that. I was trying to see if I can switch these out, but I believe that's what you only start with. So, which is cool. Oh. So, yes. The little mini map here. So, I just noticed as I've watched and read and listened to other people, this is the daytime, nighttime clock. So, during the nighttime, I guess I have better abilities because you can see it all clicks on here. And daytime is just kind of regular, actually, not even at full potential. So, I guess, kind of like League of Legends, I'm going to figure out what my lane is. So, I'm going to go. Well, luckily this generated a better reveal. It's kind of rando, and sometimes I've had literally nothing, and I had to find the eye, which gives you reveals a little bit of the fog of war and reveals more of the destinations. So these plus items are the health pools. So they regenerate my health, but also increase my health. So you can see I'm only at 80. So if I hit these two, I'll be over 100. And that here is how to get to the master boss right away. So you can at any time do that. Otherwise, there's a little clock here, kind of like a countdown clock. And you see it over here as well. When that gets to the 24th hour of the last day, that's when it initiates the boss battle. So if you haven't seen that or have known anything about Ravenswatch, that's kind of where we are. I don't know what quest by 20 is. That's not XP. I have to look it up. Yeah, I don't really know. If I hit defense at least two enemies, I get a shield. It's been pretty helpful, but also the exploding rats are really good too. But it's only 6 damage. So the numbers for damage, I don't know if it's low or it's normal. I feel like I'm used to dealing 50, 60, 80 points of damage sometimes in other games. Alright, I will do... I think a little bit more shield, because I'm a range fighter, range caster. If I build up my rats... So there's the two strategies. I'm just going to go with exploding rats.
I have a few tricks up my sleeve.
So this, once I breach this, that becomes the game. The game starts. The clock starts. So I go down. Yeah, I actually go this way. I breach up here and go up and around. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Finale.
Like when they explode. Alright.
I know there are more nightmares out here somewhere.
Not bad. Alright, let's go to that health pool. Sometimes they drop, and sometimes they don't. When you're in combat, you can't access any of the pools or treasure chests. You have to clear. I just like the pipe burn. So So there you go, max health up, and I restore my health. Alright, so I'm gonna go down to the other health pool. Hopefully find something that will reveal more of the map or runners or something. See that little red at the bottom of my screen, on the bottom right, that little bar, that is the countdown to the nightmare boss that we're looking at. So once it reaches the end of the last day, that's when
I need a battle. Good night's sleep.
Oh, wait. Wasn't paying attention.
The concert is over.
So this is reveals.
This silence does not bode well.
So I'm gonna go.
Practice prepares, performance pays.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna still go get the. Treasure chest, and you see that large shard of dream shard icon, so we'll do that. Let's get this first.
There seem to be more where that one came from.
It'd be nice if I could beat the boss today. I've not done it. So it's a little frustrating.
Return to your swamp. Where has everyone
not
gone?
Not opened that yet, because there's a key lying around that you can actually go get to do. So this little circle, if they are in it, they become more vulnerable.
I believe that dawn will soon be upon us.
Get out of there. Alright, this is a large green shard. Cash that in later. Alright, let's go to the chest. So far, so good. I wish I could cast farther.
How many of these monsters are there?
Past that on the way earlier when I started.
complete aria with no false notes.
Rock throwers. Because the rocks, they take a fair amount of damage off you. It's annoying.
The hairs on my neck are stern.
Chest is up here. Oh, there it is. If I kill one, it triggers the ring of explosion and it hurts the others as well.
There isn't much day left. Now this is a curiosity.
I really don't. Put that on the shard. Oh, I hit that already.
Where has everyone gone?
Teleportation sites. Oh, there's the Grimwald over here. All right, let's do this. I've only accomplished this twice.
One is never too old to learn a new song.
I sometimes have mixed results.
I know there are more nightmares out here somewhere.
Those arena battles. I'm
there seem to be more where that one came from.
So if anyone wants to play Ravenswatch with me, let me know. I feel like every time I start a game,
I for one didn't
I'm the
feel
only
a
one
scratch.
Playing it. Everyone else plays something else. And then I watch people online and on Twitch, and they've got their little cohorts going on, and I have nothing. I gotta play them on myself. Oh, God.
many of these monsters are there?
No, I need to find something to chart my own. Oh, there it is. Nice. Just
Worthy once again.
Hey, welcome to my Discord. Oh, sorry. I'm in the middle of something. How's it going? Ooh, come on. Looking at my Discord and trying to play this game. Have you played this game? I'm really enjoying this. Oh, treasure chest. That's what I need. Where is it?
Bird in the hand, as the song goes.
Okay. I do not want to trigger yet. I have 448 shards. Maybe. Fight a little bit more. Maybe stumble upon a little bit more chest or health pool.
There seem to be more where that one came from.
Alright, if I can eat this, I take 20% off of the health of...
Heed my call, one and all!
That. my god, it came at a cost. I had to use 2 Raven's Feathers.
I have a few tricks up my sleeve.
I still have a little over a day. No, I have under a day, sorry.
How many of these monsters are there?
I can teleport.
I should pen a song on Raven Flight. Careful, birds, or I'll play you a song you'll regret.
Do that. Bigger. Giant rats. I think that's all I can get. Only 48 shards left, okay. Oh, only had 2 feathers left. The trick is to not actually use any feathers during the time you're leveling up, but it's been challenging. Sometimes I've been able to do it, and then I get into the master boss, and I'm just ripping through those feathers like it's nobody's business. Quite challenging.
Where has everyone gone?
Off trying to kill me. That's the open that gate. That sounds like a slot machine. Like my little rat army, it's getting bigger and bigger. Oh, this is the challenging part. Stumbling on or having the
there seem to be more where that one came from.
So that I can. Not found the eye, which could be a bit of a sometimes hard to see how much damage you're taking. Yes. chest and there's some. That's a lot to kill for nothing. Alright, let's give it a shot.
Enter the villain, center stage. Celestial course.
Nice, yeah. Alright, I need some help. Greedy and went for the cube, the globe. Oh man. Alright, let's go one more round.
Music is my sword.
Well, that's as long as I've lasted. So, okay, that's a strategy. You have to build the tentacle, then.
Have I been here before? Move up.
Definitely some trap. Alright, oh, same deal. Go
this silence does
the
not
chest, and then we'll go. The health pool. Surprised at how far the range is too. Oh, that's not helpful down there. So it's the chest and the helm. Let's go for the helm. Ring of death, ring of death.
How many of these monsters are there?
Yes, take out the rest of them. Yeah, be careful of the smoking acid. That takes a lot of freaking help.
Return to your swamp! There seem to be more where that one came from.
Sure is. Otherwise, you too. That was a good one.
A complete aria with no false notes.
That went better than expected.
Now this is a curiosity.
actual rocks are so annoying. They don't take so much health off.
The final note is played. I know there are more nightmares out here somewhere.
It's everywhere.
How many of these monsters are there?
My whale team. That helpful. I didn't go there. No, I don't think I went there.
For a finale.
I like it.
Didn't feel a scratch. There seemed to be more where that one came from.
Everything's spawning.
false notes.
Let's
never too old to learn a new song. How many of these monsters are there? Somewhere.
Well, all right, let's just not die.
One didn't feel a stretch.
Oh man, that sucked. I walked right into it. Careless stuff like that, that gets me.
The hairs on my neck are astir. There seem to be more where that one came from. A complete aria with no false notes.
Yes.
This silence does not bode well.
That's been a good call to create a much more effective range of death.
I, for one, didn't feel a scratch. How many of these monsters are there? For a finale. I know there are more nightmares out here somewhere. Feel a scratch? In the hand, as the song goes. Practice prepares, performance pays. There seem to be more where that one came from. hairs on my neck are astir. How many of these monsters are there?
That was inevitable.
Did anyone miss me? Shame to die today. I'm about to meet the Celestial Chorus.
I'm almost there. Oh, so close!
So close!
So freaking close. Oh, man. I don't know if I'm gonna get as close to that. Dang. Alright. Well, that's my morning run. And hope you enjoyed. If y'all wanna play with me, hit me up on Twitch here when I log on next time. Alright, have a good one.